Hello YouTube, Sutra Sponge here. Today we're back with another video, and today we are going to be playing Roblox and the YouTuber's Tycoon. So I hope you guys will enjoy this episode of our Roblox, and we will go ahead and get started. Okay guys, so this is ours, so let's go ahead and start get the $5 we came with, and let's begin working for free. Yay. Okay, what is this? Oh, the brofish dropper. Give me 5 cash. Okay then, get 5 for every single one. Yay. Okay, so we're gonna try to get 100, and we'll try to complete this tycoon, just like the point of every tycoon. Okay, how much do we have? Okay, we have 40. We're not getting much yet. Let's slide along with the conveyor, just to spend time while we're getting our money. Let's see, do we have it yet? 30, 40. Okay, I think. Oh, let's just walk over it. We just need 5 more, and there, the second one. And is this 5 too? Yep, this is another 5 cash. So that's 10 cash so far, and another brofish dropper. That is 250 this time. YouTube crates, buy my play button stand, a weapon stand. Oh yeah, and the bats. Whoa, that guy, they're flying. Ooh, I really want to get those. Now, what are these, just apples falling off trees? Okay then, whatever. Let's just go ahead and see how much money do we have. 160. That means it calls for another, let's see, 75. But now it's 65. And now it's just 50. Okay. So we just need about, let's see, 35 more. And then that will be enough. Okay, we have enough. Let's buy another brofish dropper. And now we're getting more money. Buy normal play button upgrader, okay, and a septic eye dropper. Okay then, I wish I could have gotten my very own, but I already know I do not have my very own dropper. Okay, the sponge dropper, that would be cool. Let's see, 175, and the play button upgrader is 1,000. So I kind of want to get 1,000 before the septic eye dropper. But actually, let's try to get some of these. Walls are 70. We need walls just to secure people just coming in and shooting us from nowhere, because that happened before I started this video, and I do not want that. Okay, those were the windows with the walls upgrade. And 500 cash is needed. I'm getting cash very slow. I'm gonna actually spend the 500 on a septic eyedropper, because 1,000 seems coming way too slow in. It's not, like, the money's coming in way too slow. So, let's just keep having. Okay, they're just coming here and disappearing. What? I hope I can get my custom skin on Roblox soon. I have no idea how to make one, but I will find out soon. Okay, so that's 390, 110 to go, now just 80 to go. Come on, just keep stepping on. Money's coming in faster than before, and come on, just 20 more. I know I can do it, 5 more. I got it. Let's go ahead and buy the septic eye dropper, and what is that? Drops eyeballs. Okay, green eyes. Oh, there it is. Ha, that's funny. The alien eye. Okay, 1,500 is for another one. Okay then, let's go ahead and step on this, and let's see. But it's only $200. Oh, and buy a dantidium? Are you serious? My very own dantidium. Oh wait, I think I got the flying thing. Oh, let's see if I can fly. How can you fly? I do not know. Oh, wait, come on. No, it's not letting me fly, because I have no clue how to fly. Let's see, how much money do we have? 300. Let's go ahead and buy something that will actually get us money. But it looks like, yeah, I'm just gonna save up for a play button upgrader. So meanwhile, let's try to see how to fly. Oh, I just jumped off that for no random reason. Okay, I need to go back in. And there we go. Come on. Okay, come on. No. Okay, there. No. Okay, let's just jump on the brofish dropper and then let's fly off into our own space. No, it's just making me come down slower. Oh man. How do I do this? How were they flying? I have no idea, but I have, yes, the very own rocket launcher. Yeah. Oh, look at that. It would be cool if it actually blew up his tycoon. That would be funny. Oh, and just went to a rocket launcher proof window. 1.1k, now we can get it. Okay, this is the normal play button. Look at that, a bunch of YouTube logos just going up. And now, is that rolling in money faster? Yes, it is. I'm getting a lot more money. So I think it'll be easy now to get the next septic eye dropper. But let's see, I want to buy my own Dantidium. Look at that. Oh look, it's bigger. Look at you. You have this, a hammer. Why a hammer out of all things? Okay, and a weapon stand and YouTube crates are 1,000. But the rest are just decorations. I just wanted to see what the TDM one was like. Okay, 1,000. We have 500 so far. Let's just see if we can go around and play with this thing. Is there anyone out here? There you are. Someone is right over there. No. Wait, is my health low? I think it's with bag of Doritos. Ha! Can I eat it? Oh, look at that! Whoa! Oh my gosh! Lenny! No scope, okay. That is pretty weird. Okay. Oh no, dude, don't you get me. No. Hi. But please don't get me. Please, team. Don't. I'm new to this. Please don't get me. Don't get me. Look, my skin just it changed. Don't get me. I'm a nice little sponge. No, please. Team, please. Come on, don't get me. Where is my rocket launcher? What happened to it? What is he doing? No, not the sword. This is not fair. Can there be an owner's only tycoon? Door? No, come on. Let me escape and free. Is there an owner's only door? No. Ugh. Oh, man. Okay, let's go ahead and buy a septic. Oh, wait, I can't get the septic eye dropper. Did I spend it on something? I did not notice if I did actually spend it on something. Okay, I have no idea. Is there anything out here to even spend it on? No. Oh, I think I spent it on the YouTube crates. Okay, I accidentally stepped on it. Whoops. That was on accident. And I guess I have to save up for more money that's coming in for 1,500, coming in fast. 1.4k and almost at 1.5. Come on, we can do this. Yes, 1.5. Now buy the septic eye dropper, and yes. And the next one is 3,000. Whoa, someone shooting a rocket launcher. Please. Yes, I see it. They're coming for me. This Doritos bag, I will be awesome. Eat it. Oh, come on. Do it. Oh, no. Yeah, look at that. Oh, Doritos, not to do. Direct. Mel G, look at those glasses. Yeah. Look at me. I'm wearing the awesome glasses. Why do I keep turning around? Look at me. That's a 360 view. Where is number two? Like, where I do not mean that. Okay, where is the rocket launcher that I had? Why did it just disappear? Well, I only have 1.2k right now. Buy the silver play button is 25,000. Why would you buy it? You have to earn it. Come on, we should like be gaining subscribers from this, not money. That's weird. Because then we can get the play button. That would be cool. Okay, I don't really want to mess with the Doritos again. I really just want to fly. Because flying looks fun. Come on. How do I fly? Come on, I know I can fly. No, it's not working. I hope I can get a second floor so I can fly off the second floor. Come on, no, it's just working like a horrible jetpack. It's just slowly making me go down. Okay, weapon stand is 2,300. Oh, do I get weapons? Come on. I don't think I get weapons, just a stand. Luckily, I didn't waste my money on that. Let's buy some pats. There's a pat, and buy a walls upgrade. There. And lights for 300. Okay, I don't know where the lights are, but it did brighten up the room. Okay, so Deceptic Eye Dropper is a lot. Oh, the next floor. Oh, that's 45,000. Man, that's a lot of money. Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna wait for some money to roll in until we can get some decent money to actually use. We got 3,000, so we might as well just spend it on another dropper. So let's see. Golden play button upgrader? Yeah, 1 million. And the Morkplier dropper. Oh, that's 3,500. Okay, so I guess they have three of each, and then they have a new YouTuber. Okay. So I guess we're gonna be making lots of money when we have droppers on this side. We only have 15 cash, but money is coming in pretty fast. And actually I wanna see if I just like respawn. Let's see if I'll get maybe the rocket launcher again. I hope I do. Look at this tree. It's just the YouTube logo is just falling. Okay, well, come on, is there anyone else? Well, that guy's here. Okay, he has owner only doors, so that would be helpful. Is this dropout? No, it isn't. I have to walk all the way over there. Okay, well, oh, look at that. There's just an apple just rolling to him. Okay, here we are, the moment of truth. And there. Okay, please. Please give me my rocket launcher now. Please give me it. Okay. Yes, I got my rocket launcher now. Yes, I got it. It works. I hope it works. There. There's another guy over there. Get him. I think he's aiming for me. Come on, get him. Yes, I got him. Spawn on. Epic aim by me. Doritos bag. Flying wings and a random rocket launcher. Okay, well, 2.8k so far, and we need 3,500 for the Markiplier one. Now we can. Oh wait, is that someone? Yes, that is someone. Why? How did you get in here? I didn't see you walk in. Well, that's what you get when you trespass over people's YouTuber tycoons. Okay. Yeah. Well, let's see. Markiplier dropper 3,500, and the play button upgrader is okay, it's 5,000, but I'm gonna go ahead and get the Markiplier dropper because I want money rolling in faster, and this one is also 3,500, so we'll go ahead and try to get money for that too. How much money did we get from that? 300. I wish we could just stand on it and just get money continuously, but I have no idea. Okay, so here, wait, what is this? Tycoon created by Alectics. Okay, I'm just like, whoa, is that actually a tycoon? No. Hey, look, there's some other guy. Let's get him. Let's just wait for the money to come in, and meanwhile, I'll play around with rocket launcher, and when we get, like, 5,000, then I'll come back. Okay, guys, we have a good 6,000 actually, playing around a little too long. Okay, so we can go ahead and buy another Markiplier dropper. And is that all the droppers, or are there other droppers on the other side? Nope, I do not see any more droppers. I think we have to buy the golden play button upgrader before we do anything else. So, yeah, let's go ahead and save up. We just had 5,000, so we could have used that on the play button upgrader, but nope. We have 4 point. Oh no, someone shooting at me. Someone shooting. Hey, oh, they've come back for revenge. No, wait, it's someone else actually. Okay then, they killed himself. Yes, good job. You have done very good. Okay, we have 5k and we can go ahead and buy the golden play button upgrader. And look at that, it's just the play button is just cold. Everything else is the same. Okay, well, any more droppers? Oh wait, there is another one. Dantidium dropper, 6,250. Okay, that is a lot of cash. And let's see. 1,000. 1,000, come on. We just have 2,000. We need 6,000, actually. Oh, we have the owner's only door. Let's go ahead and get that. Okay, that is a lot of more security. Because I don't want people randomly getting in here. I hope they won't fly in here if they know how to fly. I have no idea how to fly in here. So, let's see. All we can do decorations are now is a weapon stand, buy silver play button, and the next floor. That's all I see so far. So let's go ahead and try to buy the weapon stand. And now we can get it. Come on. There. This is weapon stand. Oh, yes. Now we can buy a bunch of weapons. The speed coil, grapple hook, rainbow blaster, rainbow omega sword, and blue steel katana, and bombastic katana. Okay, so I actually want the rainbow blaster, so let's try to get 2,500. How much money do we have right now? Almost there. Just four. Oh no, what happened? What happened? Please don't glitch. Okay, good. I think someone might have shot me. I thought it glitched. Good thing it didn't glitch. Well, I think it did glitch, but good thing I didn't glitch out. They didn't shut down or the internet didn't go out. So let's go ahead and get ourselves the rainbow blaster and give me that. Yes, finally, the thing I've been waiting for. Come on, it doesn't even take time to reload. Yes, this is awesome. Okay, let's see, the omega sword. I might want that too, just to finish them off. And that we can get that, can't we? Yes, we can. Let's get it. Yes, now we can actually go out and fight people. Come on, who wants to fight? Okay, I have everyone on here has a tycoon. Okay then. I have the most money here because I'm awesome. And this person does not have an owner's only door, so let's go ahead and raid them. Hopefully they don't try to shoot me with their rocket launcher. I don't think they noticed me coming. Let's sneak in. Oh, I think she noticed. Come on. I think we are almost draining her out. Yes, I got it. And I think they're gonna respawn right there. Let's keep shooting over there. Come on, actually. Oh no, okay. She got a rocket launcher. She got the rocket launcher. Come on. No. Come on. I'm draining the health. I'm getting it. I don't know what's going on. Oh, she jumped outside. Ha, okay. I think she killed herself. Okay, let's go. Oh no. Okay, let's run away before she gets me again. That would be bad. Okay. So, let's just make sure. Okay, she is. She is chasing me. Dodge. Let's just get that. I can shoot backwards like a pro. Yes, how awesome is that? Okay, and oh wait, I thought she was running away. No, she isn't. She's following me to my tycoon. Okay. Oh, look at that, someone with the blue. Oh, they're shooting. Oh no, let's oh, they shot right at the door. Okay, we're inside. We're safe inside. Okay, we got 10,000. Let's go ahead and buy the Dantium dropper because that would just give us money. And next one is 12,000. Okay. Well, let's just see if we can buy all the stuff in the weapon stand. Everything except the bombastic. Okay, they're shooting at me. They're really mad at me now. Next one's 1,100. And come on, okay, we have enough for that. And there, let's see what this one does. Does it like... Oh, whoa, look at that. Okay, let's go and try to... Actually, okay, please. Don't get me. I come in peace, just let me hit you with this. Okay, she died. I don't know if she killed herself. There is no one else. Okay, but when someone comes near... Whoa, that's cool. Pick it out and look at what you got. Just like, and I have this sword, and I have the bombastic katana. Yes, you will all die. Yes, that looks pretty cool. And what is that? It is literally sending down dantidiums. Ha. Okay. Let's see how much money we can get now. We have 7.2k, almost there for the next droppers. I'm gonna go ahead and try to finish off all these droppers, and I'll see you back when we can get our second floor. Okay guys, well, I completed the bottom, and this is giving me money, but not fast enough. I need a lot of money to complete all this, and it would take a long time. So that is a total of 500,000 plus. So that is a way too much money. So technically, we did complete the tycoon, because this is all we basically needed. And so I have 88,000. I'm gonna go ahead and spend it on a gold play button. Look at that. Doesn't it look awesome? And a diamond play button is 100,000. That is way too much. This doesn't produce the money fast enough. So I'm just gonna collect the last bit I have, and I will buy one thing of whatever I think is pretty cool. It's this cool laser gun. This is a cape. A bomb. Exploding crossbow. Mystery package. YouTuber stand. Mystery hat. Mystery hat. Mystery hat. And the family gaming team sign, PewDiePie sign, Ethan Gamer Dan TDM, YouTube sign, and I think the best one, I think I'm gonna go ahead and buy this one. Cool gun. Let's see, what does this even do? Huh? Whoa, that is pretty cool. Yeah, that is pretty cool. Wait, we have another 24,000. And the exploding crossbow is also pretty neat, but we don't have time to get everything. But with the money that we just generated, let's see, we just generated 20,000. So wait, I think the exploding crossbow is about 46k. I didn't see it properly, but I will get 46k just in case, so that we can go ahead and buy whatever the last things we want, and then we'll have to go ahead and end this episode. And that's 46. Let's go up there. Whoa, someone's here. Oh no, teleport me. Okay, it's teleporting me. Oh man, it's 46,900. Are you serious? No, you can't possibly. Oh, this person's here. They want to get me. Okay, this is not gonna happen. No, okay, this gun barely does anything. Let's use our rainbow, and let's get him. Oh no. Okay, come on. You cannot live when you would just enter mine. Whoa, she got everything that I had. That is not fair. How does she get all my stuff? That is not cool. How does she fly anyways? I have no clue. And let's go ahead and buy ourselves the crossbow. Got it. Now let's see how this does. What's exploding? Oh, that is cool. Ah, that is pretty cool. I like this thing. So That's it for this episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed Roblox. I will be doing other Roblox episodes and soon. And be sure to be tuned for videos that come out every single week. There'll be more than one usually. And so I hope you guys enjoy. And if you're new to my channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button. And everyone, be sure to leave a like. So thank you and see you guys next time. Come on, Gun Clone. Come on. I want to see you. Come on. Oh, there you are. Really? Really? Okay, get up. Yeah. I don't see you having a gun. Come on. Go, go. Battle them all. Oh, oh, ah, I forgot again. No.